Doing a Q&A. Questions go in the comments.
I'll be answering your questions in the next video.